taste the dreams of distant lives, and I would dress myself up in them through the night.